okay. Audio now.
Alright.
But we need to be here.
Alright, I'll move.
Guys, we're just going to quickly break away and we'll start doing some rope rescue. So obviously this is the rope rescue team up in South Wales, so I'm with one of the assessors from rope rescue. Obviously he's assessing. What team is this one? This is South Wales? Or?
South Wales are okay. Doing the car park.
Okay. So the scenario is you've got a tower here that's 4 flights high. You've then obviously got a car that's obviously gone over and obviously they can't access the car the only way that they can access that is from above. So there's a casualty in that car. Of course, the South Wales, as people can see, they're actually climbing up the internal tower. They're all covering up there. I'm on this tower, live streaming, and they're all covering up, and there I am in my little hat. Lovely. Oh, that paper's waterproof. You have to get the China graph out. We'll just give you a little bit more of an overview of the site as well while they're down there. You've obviously got another casualty down here. We'll just go through there. They're obviously going to come down onto another level there. We'll just give you a little pan round on the site. So obviously you've got your RTC pits here, pit one there, you've got Tyne and Weir on at the moment. You've just got another team just gone into pit two there. We'll give you a bit of that for a moment while South Wales set up their equipment. So they're now obviously got all their rescue equipment together, and they're now obviously going to go over the edge on through ropes to rescue this casualty from the vehicle. Yes, it's raining. Company team's still going to continue even though it's rain, and there's a lot of rain coming in now. Very, very busy. Thank you. 30 within these winds. They're obviously going to get, they're going to come off this platform here. They're going to catch them. The weather is foul. Obviously these teams are going to still continue to obviously carry out this rescue, business as usual.